We are the 2023 Cornerstone team from the Free Lutheran Bible College, and we've been teaching VBS this week.
Okay, yeah, so my name is Kelly Grevin, and I taught the preschool class.
I am Jaden Kangas, and I taught the first and second graders.
Oh, I'm Magdalena Grafford, and I taught our oldest class this week, so those who were in 5th through 8th grade.
I'm Elijah Jory, and I taught the 3rd and 4th graders, even though we only had 4th graders. But, so before we start, this whole week we've been, as we've kind of like talked about missions and what that means, we've had an offering going on kind of like throughout the whole week to the church in Uganda. My family actually, we grew up in Uganda as missionaries. And so, yeah, the offering has been for the church there. And so I know that some of the kids have something to give, and any of you else who feel led, feel free, but we're just going to do that quickly. Sure. Thank you. Yeah, so this week our theme was twists and turns, and it's kind of like a game theme, and then the theme of the whole week was following Jesus changes everything, and so we've had a lot of fun, we've learned a lot. This is our third week of summer teams, and this is our longest week yet, so we've had a lot of time with the kids. That's going really well. It's been a lot of fun. But yeah, we're actually going to invite all the kids up because we are going to say our theme verse for the whole week.
My voice will break.
And we've got a song that the kids have been learning that part of the song, you'll see it corresponds with the verse. So we're going to sing that now.
Say our first one, Acts 2:21. name of the Lord will be saved. Acts 2:21.
And then we got a song that kind of corresponds with this day too.
Yeah, so day two, we had a really important theme, I think. And my group, you guys ready? Day two theme is Jesus is trustworthy. Yeah, good job. And so the Bible verse for that day was Isaiah 41:10. And so we can all say it together.
Do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be afraid. For I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold on to you with my righteous right hand. Isaiah 41:10.
All right, good job, guys. Yeah, and so we have a song corresponding for this day as well.
Jesus walked on the water.
today.
Yeah, we actually have a second song for this day as well. All right, you're not. Yeah. All right, you guys ready?
Jesus, you're all I need. You are my everything. I want the world to see. Jesus, you're all I need. Jesus, you make me whole. You are my heart and soul. I want the world to know. Jesus, you're all.
Day 4, which was today, our theme was
Jesus is worth following.
Exactly. And our verse for today's theme was Acts 4:12. Let's say it together.
There is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given to people by which we must be saved.
Closing. My name is Tom Reagan. I'm a pastor here at Bethany for Lutheran Church, and I just want to extend a thank you to the parents and the grandparents and us who have made it possible for these children to come here this week, hear the good news of Jesus, and be encouraged. And so we're very proud of them, and you got some great kids. We also want to say thank you to the Cornerstone 2023 Cornerstone VBS team, is that what you call it? Yeah, and they're from the Free Lutheran Bible College in Plymouth, Minnesota. And we're very thankful for them coming here and giving up their summer to go around traveling to how many places? You can put on this side. 10 or something like that? 8 to 10? Something like that. Yeah, a lot of kids, a lot of great places to go to. And I want to say a thank you to the Christian Education Committee as well for their work on all this, too, and the planning ahead of time, and all the volunteers we've had this week. Thank you very much. And we just say a big thank you to God, of course, who has made all this possible. And for creating us and giving us life. And we just pray that all the things that were said this week and all the scriptures and everything, all the songs will stick with you and help to just grow you into the person that God calls you to be. All right, well, let's pray, and then we're going to go down and should we have something to eat, too? Yeah?
Yes. Yes.
What should we have?
Root beer floats.
Root beer floats or orange
something.
Floats?
Something. I'm hungry.
All right. I'm not surprised. Okay. So, and after the prayer, we'll have a group picture too. All right? Let's pray. Father in heaven, we say thank you very much for your grace to us, your love shown through the sacrificial death of Jesus Christ on the cross, that all who believe in you would receive forgiveness of sins and new life. We say thank you for that, God. Thank you for these children. Thank you for all the things that have happened this week, and we pray your blessings on tomorrow, too. And we just ask, Lord, that you be lifted up and glorified in all that we think, say, and do. And, Father, we thank you for the floats we're going to have soon here, too. And just thanks so much, God, for your amazing love to us. With all the twists and turns in life, you make all the difference,
and those come. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Group picture right afterwards here now, and then we'll come downstairs. So stay here, children. Stay here.
Stop.